हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू स्टैंडर्ड 10 फिजिक्स ऑनलाइन क्लास। स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी आर लर्निंग आवर सेकेंड यूनिट ऑप्टिक्स। आवर टुडेज टॉपिक इज ह्यूमन आई। स्टूडेंट्स, यू नो दैट देर आर 5 सेंस ऑर्गन इन आवर ह्यूमन बॉडी। व्हाट आर दे? आई, नोज, टंग, स्किन, ईयर। सो अमंग द 5, Eye is the most sensitive organ responsible for vision, and also we can enjoy the colorful world with the help of our human eye. So human eye are most valuable sense organ, and then they are gateway to the wonderful world also. Students, now let me explain the structure of the eye. Our eye is approximately spherical in shape with the diameter 2.3 centimeter. So this is important 1 mark question. So diameter of the eye is about 2.3 centimeter, and then it consists a tough membrane called sclerae. Students, in this picture, the white color portion is known as sclera. So sclera is a tough membrane, and then sclera protect the internal parts of the eye. So the sclera only protect the internal part of the eye. Students, in this video we going to learn some important parts of the eye. So first one is cornea, second one is iris, third one is pupil, fourth one is retina, fifth one is eye lens, and then sixth one is ciliary muscles. So these parts are very very important for the eye. Our first part is cornea. So cornea is the thin and transparent layer. So you can see in this picture the outer layer, which is in white color shaded portion. So this outer layer, white color shaded portion, is known as cornea. Cornea is a thin transparent layer on the front surface of the eyeball. So cornea is present in the front surface of the eyeball, and then it is the main refracting surface. So cornea is the main refracting surface which allow the light through cornea, and then when light enter through the cornea, it refract or bend the light onto the lens. So cornea is the transparent layer which is present on the front of the eyeball, and this is the main refracting surface. Students, in this picture, light ray is coming and it enters through the main refracting surface called cornea, and then it refract or bend the light rays onto the lens. Our first main important human eye part is cornea. So cornea is a thin and transparent layer on the front surface of the eyeball. This is the first point. And then it is the main refracting surface, which is main refracting surface, cornea. So when light enter through the cornea, it refract light rays to the lens. Our next part is iris. So iris is the colored part of the eye. Very very important 1 mark question. Iris is the colored part of the human eye. Students, iris is the colored part of the eye, and then it may be blue, brown or green. So in this picture, the inside sclera, so there is a colored portion. That colored portion is known as iris, and then it may be either blue, brown or green in color. So in this picture, there are different colored Irish are given. The first one is for blue color Irish, and then second one is for brown color Irish, and then third one is for green color Irish. So most colors are blue, brown, and green color Irish. Every person has a unique color. Our next topic is pupil. So pupil is the center part of the iris. See here, the colored portion is named as iris, and then inside the color portion, one black color circle present there. So that black color circle is known as pupil. So pupil is the center part of the iris. It is the pathway for the light to retina, because retina is a back surface of the eye, that we will discuss in our next topic. So pupil is the pathway. So pupil only give path to the light entering and reach the retina. So pupil is the center part of the iris, and then it is the pathway for the light to retina. Students, in this picture it's clearly showing that iris is present as a colored part, and then inside the iris pupil is present. So pupil is the pathway of the light to retina. Our next topic is retina. So retina is the back surface of the eye. So in this picture it's clearly showing that after pupil, the yellow colored shaded portion with the nerves is known as retina. So this retina is the back surface of the eye. It is most sensitive part of you. This picture is for image formed by retina. So the image formed on the retina is inverted. See here the picture, the girl picture is showing as inverted, but your brain interpret the image, or your brain take the image as the right side up. Here is the another example to show the image formation on the retina. Here candle is burning. The burning candle picture is showing as inverted in the surface of the retina. So working of the human eye, when the light enter through the cornea, and then it bends the light rays through the pupil, which is located at the center of the part of the iris. We know that iris is the colored part of the human eye. So what are the colors? Blue, brown, green, and then the adjusted light passes through the eye lens. So our eye lens is what type of lens? It is a convex or concave? So eye lens is a convex lens. And then the eye lens is a convex in nature. So important one mark question. So our eye lens is the convex in nature. Students, the light rays from the objects are converged, and a real and inverted image is formed on the retina, because we know that human eye lens is the convex lens. The character for the convex lens is to converge the light rays, and a real and inverted image is formed for the convex lens. Then the retina passes, received real and inverted image. So the retina passes the received real and inverted image to the brain through optical nerves. Very important one mark question. So the image which fall on the retina is passes the received real and inverted image to the brain via optic nerves. And then finally, the brain senses it as the erect image. Students, here erect is nothing but standing straight up is the meaning for erect. So the image is standing straight up. Students, I topic is important 5-mark question. So you have to read all the parts and then you have to draw the diagram and label the parts which is given, and also you have to write the working of the I. Students, let me once again recall the topic human eye. So human eye are most valuable and sensitive organs. So the structure of human eye. So human eyeball is approximately 2.3 centimeter in diameter, and then it consists of a tough membrane called sclerae, so which is white in color. And then some important parts which are present in human eye are cornea, iris, pupil, retina, eye lens, and then ciliary muscles. So here cornea is the thin and transparent layer, so which allow the light to refract, and it bend the light rays on the lens. So what type of lens in our eye present? Convex lens. And then second part is iris. So we know that iris is a colored part of the human eye, and then there are three most colors which are blue, green and brown. And then iris is control the amount of light entering into the pupil like camera. And then our next part is pupil. So we know that pupil is the center part. Pupil is the center part of the iris. And then it is the pathway for light to retina. Where retina present? Retina present in the back surface of the eye lens. And then our next topic is retina. So retina is the back surface of the eye. And then it is the most sensitive part of human eye. And then retina form the real and inverted image. So real and inverted image are present in the convex lens. So we know that our eye lens is a convex lens. And then eye lens. So it is the important part of human eye. And then eye lens is the convex in nature. And then ciliary muscles. So ciliary muscles, eye lens is fixed between ciliary muscles. And then the main function for the ciliary muscle to change the focal length, to change the focal length of the eye lens according to the position of the object. So that's it, that is the important function for the ciliary muscle, to change the focal length of the eye lens.